How's it going, everybody? In just over 12 hours, the horns will sound at the University of Hawai'i's lower campus as the Rainbow Warrior football team will kick off training camp to a season that carries high expectations. Reigning Hawai'i Bowl champions, who received the program's highest preseason conference ranking in 6 years as the number two pick in the West Division, will open training camp practices tomorrow morning. Now, certainly, junior quarterback Drew Brown will be looked to lead after a remarkable write-off to his rookie season, having posted 9 touchdowns and no interceptions in his final 2 games. According to passing game coordinator Craig Stutzman, sky's the limit for the Warrior wingman.
Yeah, you know, coming off the last 3-4 games that Drew had, you know, really sets the tempo for us as a position group. The thing about Drew is he's always had a chip on his shoulder, and that's the thing in the recruiting process that we identified, and that's something that we love about Drew, and we want all those kind of kids to come play for us. You know, Drew knows that he's going to be gunned after by the 2 and 3s and all the other guys. I mean, we got 8 guys coming to camp, and their goal is not to be backups. Their goal is to be the starters, and Drew understands that.
In regards to Drew, is there something that you'll be looking for tomorrow morning as far as, okay, if he took things seriously, I'm going to see this out of him?
I want to see how he leads. You know, last year we had some really good leaders on the offense and on the defense, and, you know, he was able to come in and really just understand playing the position. This year his role has expanded to a leader. You know, I went through that as a player from year one to year two to year three, you know, and how to handle success. Just because you work hard in the off season and you proved yourself and in the conference that, you know, you're a force to be reckoned with, it doesn't mean that, you know, guys are just going to roll over. If anything, you can't sneak up on anybody anymore. That's going to be my message to the quarterbacks, you know, all camp and all season.
Brown, one of over 30 players with starting experience returning. Training camp kicks off tomorrow morning at 6:30. Season opener on the road against UMass, now just 31 days away.